Okay, well, we are on our way out to do some trout fishing today. We don't have any more days to try. This is our last opportunity. Season closes on the 15th, and today is the 12th. So it is the last chance we have to get out here. It's the first sunny day we've had in quite a while, and it's like 50 degrees, so the temperature outside is not too bad either. So I wanted to get out here. I haven't had a chance to trout fish since I got my Osmo 4. This is on my Osmo 1 that I'm recording right now, because I got the 4 on my chest mount. But I'm on my way to the trout fishing spot right now. So, okay, hope you enjoy the video. Hopefully we get some fish. You never can tell this time of the year. My friend's been saying that there hasn't really been much biting, but that was almost 2 weeks or so ago. So things might change. Water temperatures have dropped quite a bit. So, okay, well, enjoy the video. Okay, let's see. I don't know which way I want to go quite yet. That way or that way? We'll go with up against the current. So I can get in the water without. Deeper than last time we were here. Yeah, definitely have quicker water flow this time. Ooh, got something biting. Yep. Took some of my worm.
little one. Hey, it's activity. That's all I'm asking for. I'm not asking for a meal. Hooked on the outside of his, hooked him from the outside of the lip. That's kind of. Might have to add a little more bait to it. I'm glad I got insulated boots. Oh, there we got some. Oh, had one, had something going. There we go. Grabbed it, but then didn't quite get him. But yeah, I'm glad I got insulated boots on, because the I can feel it through the insulated boot even. Water's getting cold. Uh-oh. Whoa. That's close. Almost cut a tree. I think I'll throw a little more worm on the bait, on the hook. Nice big bundle of crawler on there. There we go. Oh yeah, that's a little bit, a little nicer. Camera with, if I can get the thing out of there. Big one. Nice sized one. Oh, come on. It was a nice sized trout. I don't know if I could see it on any of the cameras because the reflection. I gotta get some form, way to put this other camera. so that I can stabilize it underwater. Was a nice sized trout. I don't know if, hopefully the camera underwater caught it. Okay, let's get downstream a little more. So. Or upstream, I mean. Check this underwater footage really good for this thing's catching me. There we go, that's a good cast. Right at the edge of that little rapids right there. Coming off those tree branches. It was sunnier when I left home. Oh, here we go. Maybe a little bit of sun should come out. It'll definitely improve the underwater footage. Because I'm using the Osmo 1 for the underwater stuff. Which I probably should be using the Osmo 4 for that, but. Because it's got better underwater. Oh, there was a trout right there. I can get him to bite it, dangling from the branch. Oh, there are a couple big ones. Shoot. Bigger ones, not big, but bigger. Uh-oh, nuts. Okay, here we go. Okay, continue on. Oh no. It was half my bait floating down the creek. Okay, here we go. Got something. Oh, he let go, which is fine. Hopefully we get some footage of him on the line. That's what I'm really looking for. If I don't have to hurt him too much, that's great. Here we go, another little one. Okay, that little guy. Yeah, it's just little guys right now, but that's okay. Gonna get a little more bait put on here. Figures the sun's pretty much been under the whole time now. It was so sunny at home. I was thinking, great, gonna be a nice sunny day. There's not that many, well, I guess there is now. There wasn't that many clouds. Like, okay, let's give this a try. A little more worm. Something's hitting it. There we go. Oh, so close. Oh, I'm tired of stick now. Get the other side of the creek. Yeah, got it. Yeah, we got a weed. Let's move forward a little bit. Water's a little cooler. My feet are getting a little numb. Oh, one right there. I didn't realize it was hitting it. Got some of my bait. I didn't realize there was one on there. Not biting very, like, aggressively. There we go. There's something it's grabbing, but it's not swallowing it. Right there, it's hitting right there, but there we go. Oh. It's coming up and hitting it right there. Uh-oh. Well, that's a good sign of moving forward if I can't get the line out of the tree. Almost lost my bait. Got twisted at the top. Oh man, thought it untwisted. Okay, now we gotta try to get through these branches. There we go. Another little one. There we go. Oh, I got to see it. Not a little bitty guy though. Pretty much all that we've been seeing. That one that we did, we ran off, was nice size, but only one. That was almost a bad cast. It's got something going. Yeah, that's a little better one. Yeah. That would be a keeper. I'm not really keeping anything today, but well, maybe I will. That's really kind of a nice one. I'm not really in the mood to clean anything today. So I think we will save him for another time. Yeah, it was a nice one. Could be the one I saw and chased upstream. Yeah, we got another one. Oh, hey, got one chasing it too. Probably waiting to see if we can. Oh, it's another one that I could keep. The bigger ones are starting to move. If I can hook into one that's big enough to have a meal out of it, so just one fish. Ooh. Yeah, that stretch right there. Oh, is Ari on there? He is on there. I didn't realize he was still on it. Came right down to me, so. Oh, come on. Here we go. A little bit smaller one, but still a nice one. Okay, here we go. Well, now that I'm actually getting some big ones, maybe I'll pull the other camera out if it still has batteries. Yeah, it does. See if I can catch something underwater. Now they've already caught them. They probably caught all the fish that were in this group, but let's give it another shot. Figure out which direction the hook is in there so I can. There it goes. Yeah, and get some of the worm. Fortunately, it was all the worm, which he deserved it. He had the hook a little worse than the others. It's a nice size school of them right there. I guess we kind of cleared out that little bit of a school there. Let's move down a little bit and see if we can cast into some new ones. This is kind of the area where they were sitting. Probably over in the under the trees right there. There. Oh yeah, that's a little bit bigger. That's a nice fish. I don't know if I might. Oh, that was that. Oh, and he came right back up for it. That might be one I keep if I can get him again. He came back for it even after he got off the hook. Oh yeah, that's a nice fish. I think I'm gonna grab the landing net. Uh-oh, not into the trees. Not into the... Gotta get her over this way. Come on. Closer. Nice. Yeah, we'll keep that one. That one I can make a decent meal out of just one fish. Now that you got so many things going on with cameras and everything else. Through that skin right there. Yeah, that's a pretty fish. If I can get a couple of them like that, that'll make a good couple meals. Okay, sweet. Okay, let's try that again. Guess I should have kept that first one. I didn't think I was going to get anything else big. I was going to stick with just one fish. but I wanted it to be a big one. But now that I did get that, okay, none of that made sense. I was a little excited. That's kind of a nice fish. Okay, let's try that again. Oh yeah, there's another. Well, it's not a big one, but it's, oh, huh, thought I had him, but he got himself off. Try to keep him from swallowing it so I don't have to hurt him too much. Oh. I saw it flash again after it spit it. It's right there. Okay, he's got it. Okay. Little guy. Oh, he spit my worm. Threw the worm off my hook. Another little guy. Really want to just keep going here, but my back is like screaming at me going, yeah, not gonna go too much longer, buddy. Guess I'm eating trout for dinner tonight. That's good. My mom's got leftover hamburger from last night. She didn't finish, so that'll be good. She can eat that, and I'll have trout. Oh, no. Come on. Yep, and the sinker's down around the night. Keep trying to get the sinker to, like, get on there better. I just bit it and the sinker's already back down by the hook again. I have something there. Yep, there she is. Oh. tried to get it, but I think I want to keep moving down, but I keep getting bites right there. It's like, I don't want to move down if I'm going to get fish. snag, but feels like it's gonna break in half. Yeah, it's kind of deep right through here, that's why they're bigger ones are sitting in here. And a nice little deep pocket coming off a little bit shallower. Corner here. I think what I'll do is, I think I'm gonna walk the road on the way back so I'm not trying to fight the water. Once I get back over to the closer to the road. Okay. Yeah, that nice guy's kind of floating behind me here in the water. Try to cast there, but too many overhanging trees to contend with. Maybe get farther from the road. Dark right through here. That might be too deep for my waders. I might have to turn back. Yeah. Yeah, I wonder why the water's so like disturbed right through here. To where you can't see. There's something down there. Oh yeah. Yep. There's something sitting down in that deep. I don't like not being able to see the bottom. Yeah, there's something down in there. Sure enough. I might have to walk back in the water. I was planning on not. Pretty one. Because even with the sun out, I can't see the bottom. Yeah, that's a. I don't know. Yeah, that's I think it's a little too deep. I'm gonna have to head back. Ooh, something. Oh, I got that fish on the stringer, hit the backs of my legs. Kind of freaked me out a little bit. Kind of with the not being able to see the bottom and then everything else. Yeah, I think there's something biting on it. Yep. Yeah, there's stuff sitting down in that deep pocket right there. Not gonna be able to see much on the underwater camera in that pocket, I don't think. Something's really stirred the debris up downstream. I mean, upstream, I mean, not downstream. Or down. I never know. Oh, okay. Well, snags and water you can't see through. Sure signs that I think my fishing day is done. definitely successful. Hopefully I got a lot of good footage. See, I might have something going on there again. Nope. Okay, well, I think that'll be about it. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know down in the comments what you thought. Remember to smash that like button. It helps a lot. Plus, please, if you're not a subscriber yet, and you know, if you know, you haven't checked out my channel yet, head over there and check it out. It's got so much different topics, and I've got gaming, fishing, bees, ants, wildlife, whole bunch of different things. So get subscribed, because you never know what new stuff you're gonna see, you know, new games all the time, different animals, and lots of really fun stuff to see. So get subscribed, and I hope to talk to you in the comments. Have a great rest of your day.
To the river, to the river we go. Leave our worries on the shore and drift away. On the river we know. Sometimes the perfect words are never said. I spilled my coffee, I don't feel like talking. My worries just keep growing by the day. I need a moment where the green and blue appear, to spin a rock and watch the ricochet. To the river, to the river we go. Leave our worries on the shore and drift away. On the river we know. Sometimes the perfect words are left unsaid. You could change your mind when you're intertwined with the water and the waves. The doctor gave, and with that old fishing pole, I still catch them by the bucket full. The kids are helping on the grill and sneak a taste. To the river, to the river we go. Leave our worries on the shore and drift away. On the river. Sometimes the perfect words are never said. You could change your mind when you're intertwined with the water and the waves. Find this place before you end your days. And if you see me out there, wave hello.